check. I'm checking on all the levels. Hey, welcome back to Pete Plays. We're in a little bit different of a spot because guess what happened? I had a save snafu. But we are still gonna go to Eboshi Rock, and we're gonna attempt to fight the Hidun. So let's do that. Here, I'm gonna hop in my boat. And by boat, I mean ship, whatever it's ship, boat, plane, blimp. Doesn't matter. Oh, she does not have a magical beast right now. Yeah, that's a pretty good one. Let's see. Yeah, that's probably a good one to have him learn. Make sure that everybody's... I don't think anybody's properly equipped right now. So basically what I did was I had to go back to the last place I saved, which was kind of before, a little before the beginning of last episode, because I accidentally saved over the thing that I wanted to load, which is no bueno. That's not the thing you should be doing. Let's get him to finish Kuriga. Okay, is everybody... Yeah, nobody is properly anything right now. Oh, no, what am I doing? I need you to hold a shield of some sort. Oh, it's okay.
Head.
Put it on your head. Ooh yeah, give him the Ichigiki Blade, Flame Shield, Ethereal Helmet, Diamond Breastplate. Okay, what about Brendan? Actually, let's give him... Interesting, he's the Man-Eater. And what I think I want to do is have him Dragoon. Yeah, you can use the Great Array, Mowgli Suit, and then Bobber. He's got some cool stuff already, so he's doing okay. Accessory! Yeah, Dash Shoes, that's what I want. It's so hard to choose. There's so many things that you could choose. Prevents darkness. It doesn't really matter. Prevents poison. I don't want her to drag me on. Okay, he's gonna get the... This is tough to pick. I don't want to avoid enemy attacks. I want to get things. One weapon and two hands increasing damage. Oh, let's just give him the Wind Mantle and the Black Belt. And then Prendan is going to Dragoon. We'll give him... Oh no, what happened? Oh, there's a software update. Thanks, computer. I didn't need to know that. Yeesh. Oh, it's so hard. It's so hard. It's so hard. It's so hard. I'll raise this physical damage. And then I think Bobby's already got a cool stuff. Good, 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 good. Let's safety save here so that I'm not a big dumb dweeb. And let's go inside. Here we go. So inside here, I get attacked. That's what happens to me. Ooh, it's Slat. Hey there, Slat. Strangle. Oh, that wasn't that bad. Wait a second. Why does... Oh! Brendan is wearing the Mowgli suit, which is why he looks like a Moogle. That was weird. Oh, we're dead. Okay. I'm hungry. Hungry, 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 hungry. I want something to eat! Okay. Okay, so basically, I've got to wander around here until I find enough coral fragments to feed the McDooder. And then... he'll let me through. Shwee, 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 shwee. Oh, man. That'll heal somebody, because somebody's got the Thunder Shield. Oh, it's only on one guy. Oh, nice! Oh, man! These big, dumb creatures that are immune to... instant death attacks. Bye-bye! Yes! Also, Becky Blade, it's so effective now! Time to fight the bad guys, they are bad guys. Oh, man. I'm gonna have to find him a new weapon if that's what's gonna happen every time. Nice. I only got one magic point, though. It's kind of meh. Three coral fragments. Three of them now. Five coral fragments. Espidical. Espidocal. I can't pronounce any of these things. Yes! He's like, BOW! Swing, swing, swing! Dead. Ping! Wild Fang. Nice. All right, I should heal Bobby, because he's really the only one who's taken significant damage. I've actually, Billy Dog. I was planning on having him sort of be the healer with using his Oh, what's it called? Not, karma. Basically the thing where he heals everybody. Whatever that's called. I don't remember what it's called. Stop doing that! Ugh, it's gonna come back. Okay, I gotta get a new weapon for... I gotta get a new weapon for Sinbad, because that's just gonna keep happening. And that's annoying, because I think it resets. So weak. What I might do is give him a gauntlet Oh, that's right. What it does is it's one weapon and two hands, not two hands and bags. That's not what I want. Aha! Oh, just one coin frag. Save. Alright. I think I need 21. But if I go back and I don't have enough, then it doesn't count. I have to start all over. I didn't input that right. I didn't do the input correctly. Rats.
Input mistake! I did it wrong!
Maybe this guy. What is the point? Ugh. Nice. Oh, nice. Alright, okay. Oh, I found some kind of stone, but I didn't see what it was because I was clicking through it so quickly. What did I get? What did I get? What did I get? What did I get? It's not here. It was something with a T or a stone? Something with the word stone in it? I want to find this thing! I don't know what it was, I didn't recognize it. So... I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing it. Earth gear. When you need to be... Well... Whatever it was, I don't know what it is. Alright, that's fine. We can live. 5 coral fragments. Kinda wander around here. 3 coral fragments. 5, 5, 3, 3. I need a few more. Before I can go back. Oh, I've got mucho shurikens. And this might do it. Stop it! Shka? Nice! Shuriken! Stabbing all the bad guys. Teleport stone! That's what it was. Interesting. No, 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 no! Don't give it any. I don't have enough yet. I'm close. Moon form and creature. Huh. Okay, he gonna be dead. Let's attack this tiny crumpy bump. Is his name? Crumpy Bump. Just creature. What should we name this character? Creature. Now it's time to fight a big creature. He is green and gross. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh, I don't want to do that either. I don't want to leave. I need more coral fragments. To fight the moon form, they are moon form, but we will find them with shuriken. And then we will step up with the blade things that come out of our hands. Yeah, I'm gonna do it, guys, because my hands are big knives. Shaka! Nice. Doing some decent leveling here. Ooh, Gina learned a bunch of stuff. 5 coral fragments. 3, 3. I want to get one more just to be safe. And then I'll have to, you know, basically just wander around until I find the chest guy again.
you. Shaka shaka shaka. Nice.
That should be enough. Oh. Well, there's definitely enough.
Well, how about it? Will you give me some coral fragments to eat?
Munch, munch, munch.
I ate well, I'm satisfied.
Okay. Kitty,
get out of my way! Oh, that's right, you wanted to get past here. Bye. Hey, thanks again.
Thanks, you weird sentient treasure chest. Let's get everybody up to full power. You know what I'm actually gonna do? Is I'm gonna give Gina the heal rod because she's not doing super power, much power.
It's Hidun, it is!
Well, let's fight him. Shurikens. No, you know what? I wish I had switched to the pearl rod. Oh, those are different elementals. Interesting. Oh, and he's got the amulet, so he's immune. Ooh, Mega Claw! Ouch.
Haha, missed. Yes, that was great. That was a great. That's what I have to say.
That's dumb.
Aha! Nice, nice, nice. Oof. Yes! Oh no! Yes! Bow! Nice! Yes!
He should do a move that...
Yes, okay. Yes! Now, if it doesn't kill me, which it shouldn't... Yes!
Now, that means that Brendan has learned Grand Train, which is one of his strongest...
Oh, yeah!
That's his strongest lore. That's how I feel. That's how I feel.
That's how I feel! Nice!
Got 6 magic points. Tried to learn Greta. Same bad learned Fida. Grand Train was learned.
Nice! I did it!
I have to tell Gunyo about my victory.
It's not a lie, I did it.
That was one of my best.
I'm so skilled that a monster like Hidun could never stand a chance against me. By the way, Gunyo, how are your injuries healing?
Tomorrow?
He wasn't really injured. He was a liar.
That night, Gunyo dies. Oh.
I kept going, never looking back, and suddenly there was Hidun. So, bravely facing Hidun with my rod in one hand, I raised it and smack, wham, thwack, right in the kisser. I showed it real good just what it means to be brave, I did. And then...
How's Grandpa?
He finally talked himself to sleep. But then, how to say it? Let's let him have his delusions. Now then, about my injuries.
First, thank you. You helped Grandpa overcome something that's been bothering him his entire life. Because of that, he defeated the legendary monster.
What an intelligent granddaughter he's raised. It seems like such a waste.
And you are a terrible actor. Only Brendan could be deceived by such an amateurish setup.
How dare you?
Okay, I'm tired of these cutscenes. They're lame, and I don't want them anymore. Great. Ooh, somebody's poisoned. Does she have Poisana? No. Okay. So, what I'm gonna do now is, since I'm here and I've got Shadow in my party, or Sinbad, I'm gonna stay at the inn, and I should see something special. Should be a cutscene dream sequence. Oh, well, I didn't. That's too bad. So basically, there are hotels that you can stay at, and they make these dream sequences happen that kind of give you some backstory on Shadow. Wait, how do I get out of here? And they kind of give you an idea of what it is that, like, he's coming from. So I've got my list here. Oh, you know what? What I can do is... Somewhere around here... I've got my list of things I want to do. Somewhere around here is a house.
Oh, no! No, 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 no. This is bad. I did not want this. Oh. Oh, no.
Okay, well. Wait for attack. Eroga.
Not want to fight Death Gaze again.
Oh, cool. I did some damage to him. It's good. And everybody but Bobby.
Ooh, he learned level 5 death. That's baller.
Okay. So...
Depart.
So there's a house around here. It might be this one, but this also might be Gao's dad's house. I don't think I want to go there. Yeah, that's not it. Okay. I don't think it's a blip on the map, which is why it might be difficult to find. But, so you remember from early on in the game, there was Bobby's teacher, and his name was Duncan. I wish I could find it. Maybe it's hidden. I don't think it's hidden. Forest, there's our house. Man, this is the saddest. I wish I could find it. I don't want it there. Is it here? Hello? Maybe it's right there. Is it sort of like a hidden spot? fighting the bad guys. Oh, it's just crawlers. Oh, it's just a crawler. And it's gonna make somebody ill. No, it's not. Nice. Okay. Yes! Okay, that's where it is. It's like, oh. Master!
Bruh? Why the long face? What, did you think I died or something?
You look suspiciously like Bannon.
Master, I'm glad you're safe. Tears? Bobby, are you actually crying? I'm gonna jump on the roof. That's how I feel about that. I didn't die. Even if you threw me into a crevasse, I'd find my way back out alive.
And now it's time to sing the song of the Figaro twins.
Bobby, I shall teach you my ultimate technique. Flay Kefka royally with it. Let's go. Oof, now they're punching each other.
Oh yeah, they're just beating the poo out of each other. Just beating each other up real hard, bad.
Whoa.
Oh, and now they can fly, like in The Matrix Revolutions.
I call it Illusion Battle Dance.
Oh. It's called Bum Rush in the English.
Go, rip Kefka to shreds.
Nice. Anything in here? Can I sleep? Now it's time to sleep in a bed, but maybe not. I don't know if I can do that, but there are some other bad guys that we have to go fight now.
All right. So, looking at my list, I've got a list here of things I want to do. We just did Duncan's house. We've been fighting Doomgaze. We do have to go back to the Phoenix Cave to fight the Red Dragon. I want to beat the Magic Tower, but I'm still going to wait, hold off on that one. I got to finish leveling the Paladin Shield. That's it. Then I'll take on Kefka's Tower after doing a bunch of leveling. So,
you know what? Now that I've got the Bomb Rush, I think I'm going to go to the Dinosaur Forest. I'm going to figure out where the Dinosaur Forest is.
Here we go. Okay. So here's... Oops. Actually, I'm going to do a beast.
Oh, wait.
You found anything what you tried to tell me?
Wait, no! Oh, I was button mashing and I forgot to... Yes.
Now it is time to fight the bad guys from Doom.
That didn't make any sense. I want my strongest McDuders. Oops. I don't know what I'm doing. I might be slightly drunk. Okay.
So everybody's in the 40s, except for poor Cal. He's in rough shape. Okay, so we gotta walk over, and I gotta do some re-equipping. Only those not in the party. So these are my guys that I think are probably my strongest damage dealers. And I'm gonna try.
Thank you. Actually, no, I don't. Bandit beads. Oh, you know what I want to do? I want the Gale hairpin. And I want the alarm pierce on the on somebody else. Gauntlet. What is Warriors? I don't know what that is. Where is it? Warriors proof. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's what I want. Okay, I don't want to change his accessories. Genji Club the black belt. Okay, I'll give him the alarm pierce, which will avoid those. And I'll give him... I don't really need the dash shoes for this right now. I'll give him angel feathers. Okay. He's got stuff I want. Thunder Shield, Crystal Dome, Genji Armor. Accessory. Oh, yeah, I got the accessories he wants.
Ability.
Oh, he knows all that stuff! Go fight dinosaurs a couple times and see if it's something that we can do. Let's depart. Outstanding. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to safety save right here. And I'm gonna walk into this forest and we'll see what happens. To a runnel soul. Oh, I did not... I forgot to learn Bomb Rush. I forgot to learn what the input is for his best attack. And that's a shame. Oh, he's going crazy! He's going crazy! I might get this one. Yes! Alright, 2200! That's bananas! Learn a new dance! Sagoju's spear was found. Oh man, I gotta do... Holy cow. First of all, nobody has the experience egg right now, and I think it's gotta be Brad. He's the lowest. The grow egg, that's what it's called here. What does Sagoju's spear do? Why is it so bad? That doesn't make sense. Well, we'll come back to that. Let's see. Okay. So it's battle dance, the ultimate technique. Left, left, up, up, right, right, down, down, left. Okay. Sagoju's spear. I gotta... Okay, Sagoju's spear. If equipped while in Kappa status, must be super powerful. Okay. Well, let's keep walking around. It's another Tyrannosaur. Okay, we can beat these guys. They are not the worst. Oh, man. Carl is just the strongest guy. Brrr. Illusion battle dance. What's this? Pew, 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 pew! Nice! Oh, yes! Got 3 magic points. Let's... Okay. Let's see if I can defeat a Brontosaurus. Or a Brachiosaur, I think is what it is. Brachiosaurus and Brontosaurus are different creatures, right? Or one is fake, or they're both the same. I don't know. I'm not good at paleontology. No! Why? This should not be happening. This is not fair. I'm do. Alright, let's see if I can survive it. Ow! Ow! Illusion Battle Dance! It should take care of this guy. Yeah, and then chikow! Should take care of that guy. It didn't, but he's dead anyway. No, he's not! Yes! Everything is awesome! Oh! Brad got 8,800 experience points for that battle. That is bananas. Ability. Let's cure everyone. Do a couple more of these. I really want to see a Brachiosaur to see if I can beat it. Also, why? Hey, he's got the Alarm Pierce. I don't know. Maybe they override the Alarm Pierce. That would be weird. But, or maybe it just, like, lowers the rate of those attacks. Who knows? Oh, no, not again. Well, clearly it's not working. Ugh. Let's get rid of this guy. Chica? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Ping. Ow. Illusion. You don't have time for my illusions, Father. Oh, dead. Only not dead. They might both die here. Oh, my headphone fell out. Okay, we'll try one more battle. Oh, marginal energy. Yes. Actually, it wasn't too bad. Gonna try one more battle here, and then I'll call it quits. But I'm gonna do an episode of just Dinosaur Forest leveling. So maybe that'll be the next one I do. It won't be the entirety of my Dinosaur Forest leveling. But it'll, you know, just kind of give you an idea of what happens when I grind. It won't be a full episode probably either. Oh yeah, and while I'm thinking about it, cool. I'll do one more since that one was so quick. While I'm thinking about it, I want to give a shout out to Real Liam Games TV, who is my number one bud and fan. That's my nephew. He's awesome. Also, he showed me over Thanksgiving, he showed me this game called Normal Elevator. And you're like, Peter, why would a game about an elevator be fun? You have no idea what you're talking about. It's hilarious and awesome. Basically, you stand in an elevator and you wait till the elevator gets to different floors, and then, good, we survived. And you wait until it goes to different floors, and just do weird things, and some of the floors are like challenges, and some of the floors are just like weird pictures of things, and songs, and, it was hilarious, and Real Liam Games TV was like, I'm going to show this to you. So shout out to him, and shout out to me getting so many experience points in that battle. I'm going to safety save here, and I'm going to call Chris for this episode of PETEPLAYS. On the next episode, we'll probably just do some Dinosaur Forest leveling, try to get everybody up over level 50, and I'll just kind of show you that process, and then we got a few more things to do. We got a shield to get, we got a death gaze to beat, we have a couple dragons to beat, and we're getting close to being ready for Kefka's Tower. So see you next time. Bye, guys.